Kua hoki mai anō a Mihingarangi ki te kōrero Māori ki au. Mihingarangi Forbes is back to have a chat in te reo Māori. Kia ora.
A te Māori.
Ki te pihia koe o hoa.
Ka nui te pai tēnei ata. Ai. Hey, so this morning I thought that we could get everyone ready for voting. To cast your vote, we use the phrase tuku pōti. Tuku is to post and pōti to vote, so vote is pōti. I wondered if you had any idea around the political names. So someone, for example, let me just name Apini Henare, who is the member for Tāmaki Makaurau. What would his name be in Parliament? He's an MP. Mema Parimata is an MP. And somebody like Bill English, well, actually, there's only one person. He is the Pirimia.
Pirimia.
And then if you, someone like Te Ururo Flavel, who's a minister, he is a Minita o Te Krauna.
Minister of the Crown.
And if you hold an electorate seat, your electorate is called Rohi Pōti. The role is Rārangi Pōti.
All right, what about some useful phrases that we might need on something you might need on election
night? Some people might be feeling a little bit hoo-ha at the moment with the elections, but over it. Some politicians may be, you know, they might say kua pō te ho, they're exhausted.
Yeah, or out of breath. That's something out you can say when someone says, kei te pihia koe.
Kua pō te ho, yeah. If you've been for a run, or if you've just had a long day, that's a really good phrase to say, oh, kua pō te ho. Yep. I've had enough, I'm over it. But on election night, you'll all be tuning in at 7 o'clock to you and
oh, that's right.
John.
And you.
And some of us. And we'll be watching Ngā Tatauranga or Ngā Hua, which is the results as they pour in. And we'll be looking to see who gets some tūru seats in Te Whare Parimata, the beehive. Let's have a crack at some of the party names. Any idea what the Greens are?
Rōpū Kākariki, probably.
Yes.
Yeah, that's an interesting one, isn't it? Because in Māori, you say the name of the thing first and then the descriptor,
yeah,
right?
Te Rōpū Kākariki.
Yeah, so the group green, effectively, yeah.
Yeah. National?
Nahinara.
Yeah, Te Rōpū Nahinara. Labour?
Reipa.
Reipa. Māori Party?
Te Pāti Māori.
New Zealand First?
Would be Aotearoa Tuatahi.
Ka pai. Now, I couldn't find one for ACT, but,
but I've David seen David Seymour, if you're listening.
They usually say Te Rōpū ACT. I've got a pop quiz
okay,
for you.
Okay, you've got a pop quiz. We've still got time.
Ko Wai Te Arahi o Te Rōpū Aotearoa Tuatahi?
Oh, ko Winitana.
Yes, so who is the
Winston
leader
Peters,
of
who is
New Zealand
the...
First? And you did get that right, that's Winston. Heaha te tai o Te Rōpū Reipa?
Whero.
Whero.
Yeah, tai is colour. So what is the Labour colour?
Yes. Whero. Toko hea ngā tūru. I roto I te whare parimata.
Ai, how many members of parliament are there? So, ko tahi rau, arua tekau mā tahi.
Yeah, 121 at the moment. Ko wai te rangatira o te hunga pāpāho I roto I te whare parimata?
Ai, who is the... I get this wrong. Pāho is like broadcasting,
it is
eh?
Broadcasting.
So
maybe I
kind
say,
of thought you meant who's the Speaker of the Parliament, but I think that's wrong, isn't it?
I was asking who was the head of the gallery.
Jane Patterson.
Jane Patterson. is the Māori word for bill, a bill that you take to Parliament, like a private member's bill, a pire or a ture?
I don't know.
Ko te pire, ko te bill, and a ture is once it's become law.
I thought you were talking about Bill English there for a minute.
No,
or Wirimu Pākehā,
as Wirimu.
as Marama Fox likes to call it.